are United, it means everyone's going to be asking us what we're doing the whole day. Favorite for leopard, the steamboat. Their tail's cocked up, that's an easy sign if you see them come far. There's lots of little swifts flying straight ahead.
Is that the same Swainson's?
Oh, and there's white rump swift flying right, coming left over the road. Got a very sharp forked tail. The young ones don't have the red face.
The females have a red face.
Males and females.
Ooh, bright one in the back. Look at how puffed up this is.
That's male. Yeah.
Then they travel in flocks.
In little family groups like this. So they are, you can say, communal breeders. The offspring will assist the adults in raising the next young. Until they reach sexual maturity, about 7 or 8 years of age.
Oh my god.
Then they'll do.
Then they'll do.
Nice family. Oh, right here is a Francolin? It's a Spurfowl.
Natal Spurfowl?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's a nice endemic.
You see the Spurfowl? It open, it's stuck on the ground.
Morgen, Helen.
Ja, Papa, ga je dan?
Ja, ja, ik dacht wel.
Good boy.
he'll be maybe 15 to 20 years, somewhere there.
Okay.
Well, the males don't really hang around the herd, so the most of the females are young.
Listen how quietly he moves. There's something that's so big.
And that bird is following behind him.
He's got a fatty pad inside of his foot. His foot structure is like this, and the whole back part of the foot is like a fatty pad, and that absorbs a lot of the noise. And,
tail.
And in fact, it also helps carry his weight.
Distance up on the big tree.
And you're not?
No. Not so far.
There he goes. Look how cute he is.
Folks, we're in Africa, we don't have a Z in our alphabet. We've got a Z.
Zebras.
So these are zebra. We don't have zebras.
I kind of like that, zebras. It sounds a little more sophisticated.
Oh, there's another one even back there. Five.
Yeah, there's a bunch coming. Another one?
Zebra. You're so bad. We're going to go back and they're going to say, where did you learn to speak like that?
And we're going to say
everything he said, which is really scary.
And run it by and make sure we didn't look like idiots while we were in
there. Like that, they'll get to the U.S. and go, hey, Brie, how's it going? He's still zebra. Speak like South Africans.
Higher than her behind.
And then the bigger one is to the right.
I love when they walk in the road, it sounds like the kid doing the little slippers in the pump. And they're down there. It sounds like a little
slipper.
You can see why the cartoonish stereotype has the ballet.
Just so graceful. And they're looking at the sound of the engine.
Yeah, they actually listen to everything. They can hear our voices very well. That's satellite
vision. What is going in the back?
Ooh.
Go away, bird. It's like a squeaky tone.
They've got quite a large rib cage. The skin isn't, it's actually very sensitive skin. They don't have super hectic skin like some of them.
Dragonfly.
Do you think he'll cross the road?
Yeah, he'll cross behind the other car. It's going to destroy your foot.
Well, they've done to us.
Cars coming, he's gonna quickly cross now. Get ready.
No, he's going further right
with his pet Kruger.
Oxpeckers?
It's a Kruger.
Also?
People will wonder what
he's doing. It's an Oxpecker. Mistaken that for not. Thanks.
She's trying to cross.
Oh, now they're backing up. Beautiful they are.
He has a torn ear.
Yeah.
Oh, he does.
Yeah, they are. They keep torn. I mean, they keep seeing their heads because it's pushing them. Cut some bits of the head. The same thing happens to the elephant. The whole thing.
Sweet.
Is the word.
And there's a small bird above him to the left.
It's hard to do squat on them.
This is hard to play front end.
Yeah.
Is he considered a difficult food?
Sunbird.
I saw a starling.
I had a nap.
And you had a nap.
I wish I had a nap, but I was scared to fall asleep.
Yeah, me too.
You were what?
Scared to fall asleep.
Trish behind
he's
an ant there.
What a good bird.
A big ant.
He's the biggest?
Oh, there's a whole trail there. It's like a little cafeteria.
Going down the buffet line.
Yeah.
What a view, right?
Yeah. Is he considered a difficult food?
Yeah, sometimes we get about two or three in a tour. Sometimes only once we've got to work hard for it.
Well, there were two.
That's a beautiful look at that.
Now I turn around.
There he
is. And
that's one of the things that got killed earlier today by a lion?
Yes, but usually I use it.
What a sight.
It probably could be one of these.
There's tons of
No speakable content.
I'm sorry.
Sorry, we have an extra guest in the vehicle today.
We do. Siri's kind of inserted herself. This guy kept...
Come
back here.
Seriously.
Notice when giraffes walk, they walk differently from other mammals. They move both legs on the same side
parallel.
Of the body.
Oh. Huh.
Just like a camel. There's some more at the back here.
Yeah.
This guy just didn't care. He was going to eat.
Look at the tongue. You see
the
all
blue
that tongue with the tongue? 40 inches.
Oh, there are two more ahead.
Over here to
the...
Right.
What's left? He's gotten some gashes in his neck.
Yeah, old scars. I think they also get fungal infections on their neck as well. It looks almost like a wooded, like wood box.
Yeah. You know they have effects.
All right,
we'll
go
with patterns.
You
want to
know the other ones?
Look
yeah.
How his patterns are worn out.
It's going to be in the exam if I tell you.
Okay. 2 years ago.
Okay.
Like
holding my
horn, it's too. Yeah. I'm not going to
see
the room
inside. I hope they see this baby.
Is the baby still on the back or did she get on the
back?
They see this every day.
What, the fishy?
Oh, flipping around.
There we go. Nice green back.
A little bit older. Mm-hmm.
Straight at you, that's it.
Oh, and there's an oxpecker on.
Oh, yes, there is.
He's doing that.
A little bit older. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the females also have much narrower horns. It's actually nice to see them healthy like this with their babies.
Mm-hmm. There's several babies.
They came in Oxpeckers. They run for a long time. They also have the hobble like the hyena. It's like a skip for more.
Mm-hmm. call it old giraffe. This is just something you don't need the camera for, you just look at it and enjoy it. It's not camera time anymore, unfortunately. Sorry, guys.
Take a mental picture.
There you go.
Take a mental picture. If I keep eating the way I've been eating on this trip, that's what I'm going to look like. A mental picture.
Terrible.
I don't know, maybe.
Oh, you just don't give it that way.